Well, this is a very important morning for both the students and the parents here at Franklin Regional High School, as the students are now returning for the first time since that terrible incident last week. Here's the scene as some of them are arriving onto the campus early this morning. They have a staggered schedule for freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Now, we are told by emergency management for Westmoreland County that this will not be a heavy week focused on curriculum, but it will be a week that will help the students in transition when they start to return to class tomorrow. But for today, the students and their parents, they're meeting with teachers, counselors, and school ambassadors to start in a very important transition phase so they can get back to the business of education. That's the story for now here at Franklin Regional High School in Murrysville. Sheldon Ingram, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.
All right.